At Cisco, we manage a vast real estate portfolio. But like many companies, the way we use office space has changed dramatically.
Coming out of the pandemic, it was clear we couldn't just add technology to existing spaces. Hybrid work and evolving employee expectations challenged us to rethink how we design work environments. To be able to scale for the future, we needed to build the technology into the core of our offices and start with the infrastructure, the network. Our office at PENN 1 in New York City became the perfect place to try this new approach.
We focused on four main goals: rebalancing space for hybrid work for years to come, supporting sustainability, enhancing employee wellness, and digitizing our real estate portfolio.
Integrating networking and collaboration technology into the very fabric of the building enabled us to transform PENN 1 into a hub of innovation and sustainability that is truly a magnet for our employees.
I want to be here. There's so much purposeful space here. It's easy to connect. It's easy to work. I don't feel the distance when I'm working with my colleagues that are all around the world. It earns my commute every single day.
With the Cisco Spaces platform, Catalyst 9K switches, Cisco collaboration devices, our wireless access points and sensors integrated into the network, the office now provides real-time insights into occupancy, air quality, and workspace availability, enhancing both employee experience and operational efficiency. By modernizing our network and integrating it into the fabric of the building, we've created a resilient and optimized environment, and it's set up for high bandwidth requirements for AI and the future.
The results are striking, and we've used our learnings from PENN 1 to build out other future-proof workplaces around the world.
It's a beacon of what's possible when you modernize everywhere people work and serve customers in a way that continually scales for the future.